We're about to witness the biggest news event of the year. Live homicide.
Channel, and today I'm going to be doing just a haul video for the things that I picked up in March. I'm going to go ahead and start with this first thing here. It's a horror trivia thing. It's like a card game. Honestly, most of the questions in it are like pretty common knowledge. There's a few that like I thought were really good questions, and then there's a couple for movies that I haven't seen, like Cloverfield or The Haunting of Hill House. Just a few like more modern stuff that I just haven't got to yet. But yeah, there's a lot of good like questions about like classic stuff like Trick or Treat 1986, some good like The Shining questions, just a lot of good like classic questions. I know there's like a part two as well that I want to try to pick that up too, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Next up is a couple of t-shirts that I got. So my birthday was in March, and on my birthday I went up to Tulsa for just going out to there's like a St. Patrick's Day like celebration and stuff, but before then I went to the mall and got a shirt for The Exorcist. It says "Let's Call the Exorcist," Reagan in the middle, of course. But yeah, I don't have, like, this is my first Exorcist t-shirt, and it's crazy because that's, like, my all-time favorite movie. Not just horror, but, like, of all time. But, yeah, nice to finally have something to rep that. And then next up is a shirt from Creepshow, my new pet. It's Fluffy. If you haven't seen Creepshow, you're definitely missing out on one of the greatest movies ever made. I mean, it's fucking Creepshow, right? But yeah, badass. Next up, I'm gonna go ahead and do the movies. I got a few movies here. Nicolas Cage, Willy's Wonderland. I've seen this once. It's okay, it's not my favorite. But I didn't have it, so why not? I like Nicolas Cage's character a lot, actually. He's pretty cool and a unique character that I honestly would like to see again in another movie like that. Like, it's a pretty good one. But yeah, and then next is Easter Bunny Massacre, The Bloody Trail, and I guess this is the sequel to the first one or something, I don't know. I watched it, but I don't really remember, because I was drinking that night and I fell asleep, but it does deserve another rewatch sometime. But I remember there's a blood and a guy in a raggedy Easter Bunny costume, but yeah. Next up is The Banshee Chapter. I don't think I know what it is. I haven't seen it yet. But, I mean, it looks good. Looks alright, I guess. I mean, yeah, it's from the producers of Margin Call. But, yeah. I'm gonna check that out at some point. Next up is Children of the Corn. And, I'm actually surprised that I don't have this one in my collection yet. Growing up, I used to have like all of the movies whenever like I was like a kid and stuff in my first collection of DVDs, but I never had the first one, but now I got it, and now I need to start collecting all of the Children of the Corn movies again. But yeah, next up is Glorious. It's with Ryan Kwanten and J.K. Simmons. J.K. Simmons is most known for being J. Jonah Jameson in the Spider-Man movies. And this movie is like about like a, it's like an alien Lovecraftian glory hole, and this guy has to sacrifice using it to save the world, and Yeah. I haven't watched it yet. I am probably going to soon. But yeah, it looks funny as fuck. My brother's seen it. He said he loved it. So yeah. Next up is The Dentist and The Dentist 2. But yeah, fucking classic slasher, definitely full on 90s, you know. Just fun. Yeah, I love these movies. Dr. Alan Finestone, you know. But yeah, definitely a classic there. Next up is Doll Killer, and I got this from my brother for my birthday. It's directed by Dustin Ferguson, and Dustin Ferguson, I've been friends with on Facebook for quite a while, and have talked with him about movies and stuff many times. But yeah, Doll Killer, pretty good little slasher movie. But yeah, and then finally, this last thing is probably now my favorite thing in my entire collection. Because if you don't know, like, my favorite slasher movie ever is Sleepaway Camp. And my brother got me this Angela Baker, like, pillow plush. And this thing is fucking sick. Yeah. Get closer to it. But I fucking love this thing. Yeah. Angela Baker, cool as fuck. Felicity Rose. There's actually going to be a reunion for Sleepaway Camp at Texas Frightmare Weekend in May. And I'm going to fucking do my best to get all of their signatures on a poster and try to get the photo op and stuff. But yeah, fucking love this thing. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Just kind of everything I've gotten over the last month. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and until next time, I'll see you guys later.